inspired by the two teams playing in the Super Bowl.
Absolutely. We've got some great cocktails. Because cocktails, yeah, you can make cool, like, you know, red, white, and blue for the Patriots. Mm-hmm. But there's actually drinks that are really definitive of each area. And, I mean, let's talk about the New York Giants first. Boo. You got to go with the classic Manhattan.
Okay.
Manhattan is a wonderful, wonderful
drink. That's my husband's favorite mixed drink.
It's a really good one.
So I need to know how to make this
for
him.
You're going to start with a couple of dashes of Angostura bitters.
Okay.
And what's great is this is such an easy recipe. I got my jiggers.
Oops. Excuse me.
Then you're going to do one part of sweet vermouth to two parts of bourbon.
Okay.
Which, again, you don't get much easier than that.
And you can use what bourbon? Can it be?
You know, it's all personal preference.
Okay.
I lately am in love with this Four Roses bourbon.
Okay.
It's just really easy to mix. You could also sip it on the rocks.
All right.
So when it comes to a Manhattan, this is going to be a stirred cocktail, and I've already got one set for you to go.
Am I using this tall spoon here?
You will use those bar spoons, yes. And basically what you're going to do, so you're just going to get the spoon down into the glass.
Mm-hmm.
And just give it a good stir.
Okay. And that's all you have to do to get the Manhattan going?
That is it.
Okay. I'm not stirring it as well as you are.
Well, I've had many, many years
clearly
of practice.
Clearly, I'm not that good at this.
All right. Well, come to the Rieger. We'll practice.
There we go. Okay.
All right.
Yes.
And then you're going to just take a strainer and strain it out.
Okay.
And then... everybody has their choice if they like their Manhattans up or on the rocks. I like it on the rocks with an orange twist.
Okay. Oh. Okay.
And so that's going to be garnished with just a quick orange twist. And to get the orange twist, you just slice down an orange, trying to get as little of that pith as possible.
Okay.
And then you're just going to squeeze it over. Boop.
Oh.
And that is a Manhattan for the New York Giants.
All
now,
right.
On to the New England Patriots.
So much more enthusiasm over here. I love it.
Yeah. This is the Bostonian cocktail or the Boston cocktail.
The Boston cocktail.
It's beautiful. You're going to start with a bar spoon of grenadine. And this is grenadine that we make in-house at the Rieger and Manifesto.
Okay.
And then we're going to do half an ounce of fresh squeezed lemon juice.
Okay.
And then... 3/4 ounce apricot liqueur.
Oh, I have never
tried
that.
Delicious. And then 3/4 ounce of gin.
Okay.
I love their gin in Beantown. All right, now this one we're going to stir. Shake.
Shake it.
We're gonna shake it.
You're trusting me to do this?
I know, I'm a little scared. I know you're an amateur, don't be scared.
Okay.
You are in the hands of a professional.
I love it.
All you're gonna do is pop it on. Give it a quick whack, and then shake.
Shake it like you mean it. Shake it, shake, shake, shake it like a Polaroid picture. Okay,
all right.
Think we're good.
We are good.
I don't think I shook mine as well, but.
It's all right, I'm
Wait,
sure
how'd
it's
you
delicious.
Just do that magic trick?
What you're gonna do is just hit the shaker just right there, and it pops it right off. And then you're gonna pour it in here.
Okay. And this is the Bostonian.
The Bostonian or Boston cocktail for the New England Patriots.
So these are just unique ways to maybe give a little twist to the not so fancy drink.
Absolutely. And what's really great about these two cocktails is you can actually make big batches of them for your Super Bowl mm-hmm. party and just have them ready to go for everybody.
And then just a little shaker for the side.
Absolutely.
I love it. Well, thank you so much. By the way, go Patriots for... Yeah, for those of you who are otherwise, don't worry. We've got the New England Giants on the other side as well. Hey, stick around. Makita's coming up next, talking about different things you can do during the party, not just watching the game. We're talking about halftime, before the game, after the game.